Look who shows up at long last. I half expected to hear you'd crossed some Dark Lord upstairs and finally got yourself killed. None of the others have shown up either. I assume they're dead by now, which means you and Fawn are the last ones.
Speaking of Fawn, he seems conspicuously absent.
You only wish it, slave. No. You took so long returning, I sent Fawn ahead. Your final trial will be to retrieve an ancient map from the innermost chamber of Naga Sado's tomb, which has never been breached in thousands of years. But before you get the map, you'll have to awaken an ancient assassin called a Dashard that sleeps in the tomb. You cannot access the map without him. Understand?
What's so special about this map?
Lord Zash wants it. Oh, and one more thing. You'll be competing with Fawn for this map. Whoever brings it back will be Lord Zash's apprentice. The other will die. And Fawn's already started, so my advice... run, slave. Run.
One moment, please.
Lord Zash! What are you doing here?
Overseer, are you implying that I, a Lord of the Sith, don't have the right to go where I please within the Academy of the Sith?
No, of course not, Lord Zash.
Good. I saw the last acolyte arrive. I wanted to see the hopefuls off on their final trial. Where's, the red one, Fawn?
He finished his trial early, so I sent him on rather than keeping him waiting for this.
Pity. I just finished translating the wonderful text this acolyte brought from Tulak Horde's tomb, and it's most illuminating. I don't know that the map can be retrieved without it.
Well, well, well. It's a good thing I didn't start running, isn't it, Harkon?
It's too late. Fawn's already left. You can't just...
give one acolyte an unfair advantage over the other? Overseer, when has being Sith ever been about being fair? Now, my dear acolyte, here is what you must do to free the Dashard. There are rods scattered throughout the tomb of Naga Sado. These rods are the keys to the chamber where the ancient assassin is imprisoned. You will need to place the rods in the chamber door and electrify them. I don't know exactly the reason, but it is clear that you will not be able to retrieve the map without the Dashard. But be careful. He is very dangerous.
Is there anything else I should know about the Dashard?
It's a force-resistant assassin. I have reason to believe this one was placed in the tomb by Tulak Horde himself. I will return when both acolytes are back from the tomb. You will not do anything further to affect the outcome of the trial. Understood?
Yes, Lord Zash.
Good. And good luck, acolyte.
Your trial is in the tomb of Naga Sado. Get the map, or don't come back.